everyone. I'm here with Catherine, who just played our song. I've got to say, Catherine, you did so good, especially in the end when you were singing the big run. It was just amazing. How do you feel?
Great. I've sung for a long time. My name is Bryce Riekes Center. It says 14 here. And then, I mean, Johnny and I have been practicing on this song like for a very, very long time on YouTube. So it's kind of been a journey, but every singing lesson, we practice more and more our song over and over again until I get it right.
That's great. Definitely necessary practice makes perfect. Why'd you choose our song?
Well, because since ninth grade, I started to love Taylor Swift. I got into her. And my first song I sang, my second song that I sang for my recital when I was an eighth student was Love Strike by Taylor Swift.
And have you always, I know that you joined the Riekes Center kind of later, but did you always sing? Or did you just start singing when you joined the Riekes Center?
When I was in eighth grade, you know, he was my singing teacher. I met him at my middle school in Toronto. He's been my singing teacher since then.
Oh wow, that's amazing.
I started singing with Aiden when I was in eighth grade.
That's awesome.
So I continued my profession as a singer. Yeah.
You did so good tonight. Thank you so much.